Night. What the hell happened at the Emily May Foundation last night? What?
Hey guys, it's Nathaniel here with another episode of Spider-Man 2. We are going to continue the main story zone. More in this one.
Minute we're talking philanthropy and using the means of production for good, and the next we're looking at a war zone. And yeah, listen, clearly those hunters were involved. Clearly they're the baddies here. But y'all saw the same footage of Spider-Man I did, yeah? The way that new black suit moves, how vicious it is. Call me a worry ward if you want, but something ain't right. Times like these, take care of the little things. 64 ounces of water, every day. See you soon, folks.
Okay, here it's Nathaniel here with another episode of Spider-Man 2. We are going to change the main campaign. Subscribe if you like the content. Like the video and comment down below what other games you'd like to see me play. That's a slingshot. Oh, you did good. So fine, hero should would not like to buy a web. What's this?
Kanky was right. The friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunter product. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Kraven. How many more people are on this guy's list? Drone. He's using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my snoo can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee.
More hunter stuff.
Kraven, where are you keeping Lee? What? All the targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Kraven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna want to see this. Harry? Hey, you with me?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. Do you need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah, it's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice will be good right now.
Even hit X while gliding to gain more speed.
Hey, Dad. Could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there? enough data to figure out who this thing's tracking.
And your times are so sharp, ain't they? They're rolling with help with the turns.
Now, let's see who this roid rage city pigeon was after. What would Kraven want with an engineer? This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest.
Two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay. Thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime.
You want to play? Let's play.
The drone's data is the only way I can stop this hunt. That suit's gonna burn up at this rate. get these little birds out of here? Leave it to Kraven to accessorize his pets with railguns. Sorry, birdies. Your time's up. Felt the heat on that one. Need that momentum from the slipstream.
Yes, you do. I know.
50% away.
Jesus. It's hard to keep up with this one. And I'll shark turn. Let's go ahead. Turning peach.
Influencer. Maybe Kraven just wants some brunch wrecks. Not exactly big game. Why all the trouble for some civilians? Something's wreaking havoc in Pete's old stomping grounds. Not good. Hi, ma'am.
Who's there? I don't recognize your voice.
It's Spider-Man? Oh, I didn't realize.
Alba. Charmed to meet you.
I heard you need my help.
Yes. There's a monster in my backyard. I can hear it at night. Scratching.
Could it be a stray dog? Or a rat?
My allergies could sense a stray dog half a mile away. And even New York rats don't get as big as whatever that is.
Is there anybody else here who might have noticed it? A family member? A guide dog?
Just me. No family. No neighbors. No service animals. Allergies, remember? Whatever it is, I need it gone.
Got it. I'll look around and let you know what I find.
Please. I cannot afford to repair any... No damage. Fixed income, you know?
Huh? Someone knocked this over. Or something. Ugh, yuck. Time for some analysis. At the molecular level.
No, you want from Texas.
Wonder where this leads. From the woods? Nothing good ever came from the woods. Trail stops here. Maybe I should look around. Ripping up cars now? Okay. Is this thing bleeding? Or leaking? Slobbering? Ugh. Oh, man. This stuff stays detectable a long way off.
Tears up cars like a T-Rex and jumps like a tiger! Great! Must be getting closer! This thing's all over the place! Where's it going?
Whoa. Maybe Genki knows what to do with this thing.
Hello?
Genki. That monster in Queens? It's one of those hunter beasts. But it seems to be chill. For now.
Whoa. A hunter beast? Maybe we can hack it. It could give us some intel.
Is that an arrow sticking out of it? Easy. This won't hurt. Probably. Since you're a machine.
Random dog videos to its pattern recognition database.
No way, that's brilliant! So, what do I do with it? Is it dangerous?
Try fetch?
Here, boy. You wanna get the barrels? You wanna play? Yeah, get him! That's a good boy!
I'll try to access its memories while it's distracted. Man, a lot of corruption in these logs.
That arrow had to come from hunters. Why would they shoot their own robot?
Target practice? Let's find out.
So, you have a name?
Designation F1D0. Fido.
Okay. I was expecting killer or angst. Fido was better.
This log is cached to a server. Dare I?
How deeply do you trust your antivirus software?
Deeply enough to download this audio playback.
Get out of my water, you piece of junk. She's a traitor to Kraken.
You are the traitor. I was doing my job.
Defective garbage, get back here!
Yankee!
bug access.
Easy, Fido. Thanks.
Please?
Fido! Heal! Genki, is there an emergency brake?
I can't access manual override. Always wanted to say that.
Do something! I think it's braked out!
It's definitely acting like it.
Do you think it was the recording of that guy?
Repressed final memories? Always bad. I think its owner shot it.
And tried to cover up the murder. Fido! Stop! You want a treat? No, 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 not the church!
There you are. Come in.
Yeah, I should have been the bits with an explosive boat.
Yeah, come here.
Yeah. You fucking
You are a defective board of trash.
So you're the guy who tried to kill Fido? It's messed up, dude. Leave Fido alone. He's done with you.
Shift in position.
Fido! Attack! Should be the last of them. Fido! Phew, all better, boy. He won't hurt you anymore. Now let's get that arrow out of you. Doesn't look too deep, actually. Here we go. Good boy.
You sure this is safe?
Hey, if 10 million dog videos can't make you a good boy, there's no hope for any of us. And you're a good boy, aren't you? Who's a good boy?
Just to be safe, though, I'll wipe its memory completely. Except the videos. And you.
Good looking out. We took care of the scratching sound.
Spider-Man?
Wait. Me and this good boy right here.
Oh, no. My allergies.
It's okay. Earlier you mentioned you couldn't get a guide dog. Well, I found you one. He's a dog, I guess. Made of various metals. Very allergy friendly. He's also got a few hundred guide dog videos uploaded to his memory.
Really? He's everything I hope for. I can have him trained at the center so he can be properly registered. Already so helpful. Thank you, Spider-Man. Adios!
Agree.
I got some time to kill.
Chase the birdie.
Depending on the data in that bird.
chase the birdie. Gold.
That suit's gonna burn up at this rate.
According to the data, this person died 2 years ago. Probably just an error. Still more eyes in the skies. Can't leave Kraven's toys flying around.
Hope Connor's is home. He's still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors! You here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Kraven cares. Must be lonely living in a house all by himself. His son's room.
Animal lover. Dual sinks, but only one's used.
Doc?
Connors was here, all right. And fighting for his life by the looks of it. Oh, man. What did Craven do to you, Doc? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Keys play different notes. Maybe the code's a song? Cute. Same song from the mobile. Yikes, that's a fun sound. Loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. A panic room. Bet Connor spent more time in there than in his own bed. Reptile terrariums for Connor's initial limb regeneration tests. I never did find out how he lost his arm. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Sent his family through hell. It couldn't hold him. Exactly how Craven likes it. Connors' blood.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Craven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone! He doesn't deserve this!
Show him who's in the
But if
You are Kraven, keep going after it! You'll answer to me!
Take him alive!
Unharmed! Oh, so he can prove something, right?
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Kraven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone! He doesn't deserve this! Watch your head! But if you are Kraven, keep going after him! You'll answer to me!
Is it 1800s?
I love the braids. Still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One sec.
Pete? What's going on? The market? Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you. It's beautiful. The mural, I mean. It's about time Pete called me back.
Oh. Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge just...
Not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
Looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Go, go, go! Taser 2, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Passive defense system?
Yeah.
Yep. Good to know. Gonna keep my distance.
I can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey, man. Got your feet up on the battle station. A lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
Get a dry set going in case the reptile doubles back. On it.
Fish. It's been feeding.
Good. If it is full, it will be moving slow.
If it's full, it will be moving slow.
I'd hate to be you.
Hmm.
This is all a dream. This is for the best.
Be deterred.
You are not alone.
Back up to me. Spider-Man is here. Too many lost it. Circle together.
Sleepy time.
I will never get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter and... It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side. Garage might lead to Genki.
Alright, I'm going to end this one here and continue from here to find the lizard.